Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Don't forget to subscribe my channel MainJob to get latest update about exam result answer key. Today I am telling you IB Security Assistant Executive Tier 1 exam result 2019 to be declared. Here is the complete detail. Intelligence Bureau is all set to declare the Security Assistant Executive Tier 1 exam result soon on the official website. So result will be released soon on the official website as per the notification issued on the official website of Intelligence Bureau. Result of Tier 1 exam is under process and would be declared shortly. Apart from the same, notification also informed about the change in the vacancy breakup at 18 centers. A total 1054 vacancies will be filled through the recruitment. IB Security Assistant Executive Tier 1 exam passing marks: candidate belong to general category 35 marks, belongs to OBC category 34 marks, SC/ST category 33 marks. The cutoff may vary depending on the scores obtained by the candidate. Official notification: the appointment to the post will be temporary. However, appointment in temporary capacity will depend on the various factors governing permanent appointment in such post and course at the time. So this is the update guys. I will provide you the information related to the exams as soon as released. You will be the first one to know. Please subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the exams. Thanks for watching my video. Stay updated. Stay tuned. Thank you.